are government figures, son, that prove how hard it is to succeed in life. It says if you ask 100 average young men 25 years old, everyone thinks he's going to be a success someday. But look what happens to them by the time they're 65. 36 of them, it says here, will be dead. Five will be well on. Five more will still be trying to earn a living. But 54 of these men that now, this is me, son, 54 of these men, more than half of them, will have to depend on others for the food they put in their mouth.